Oh, I see my kid coming back after working. I told him to get the snow off the roof. He's lucky he didn't get a ticket with that snow, because the visibility has got to be much reduced with that amount of snow on the roof, I would imagine. Well, he was only going 25 or 30 miles an hour, hopefully, so he should have been okay. Still and all, good to have him back home.